The Let's Play you're about to view is rated M for Mature. Viewer discretion is advised.
I don't give a fuck how gay that sounds. I love having my mouth filled with chocolate. Fuck y'all.
Guys, you know what I realized?
What?
Lee does not have the booty at all. That booty, non-existent really.
Yeah, most guys don't have the booty.
He makes up for it in dick.
We're not talking about this anymore.
Please leave the room so we can leave.
You're the fucking one that brought it up.
Please guys, leave the room. Please
seriously
leave the
though?
Room.
Whatever. All right, guys. Welcome back to The Walking Dead.
To the drugstore with me.
Okay.
Lee had like a booty surgery to get rid of the booty because it was just too
You're
much for him
bad,
to handle.
Right?
Why are we still on that?
What?
That lady said you killed someone.
Never mind.
Was that because he was one of the things trying to eat you?
So what you gonna say, Gabe?
I'm gonna
be honest?
No, he wasn't.
It was complicated.
Oh. Was he bad?
He was.
Okay.
He was a state senator.
Yeah, he was obviously
Just
evil.
Just leave it at that.
He was a state senator.
Obviously,
he was
the
a state
worst
senator,
evil.
And he nailed my wife. Automatically evil.
Wow. Yeah. To be fair, anyone who nails
just
my wife
just don't even talk
evil.
To Lily or Larry because
Way.
Fuck Lily and Larry. Also, you're supposed to be talking. You're supposed to be looking for batteries. Just BT dubs.
Yeah, I know.
Well, that's a
oh, you
that's
can
a,
give people energy
that's
bars.
A side quest.
You should give an energy bar to Duck. Kenny will like you more.
Alright, sure.
Yeah, it's Gabe, I want to say this. Think of a lot
exactly.
of these non-action sequences
you.
As persona.
Sweet,
build up your social links.
Alright.
You should also give one to Clementine.
This is Glenn, and
I will say this. Prioritize Clementine over all else because her social link is the most important.
Can you put your daddy on the phone? Or on the talkie or whatever?
Oh.
Glenn? This is Lee. What's up?
Hi, Glenn.
So, I'm down at that motor inn, and, well, I'm stuck.
Stuck?
I'm not even kidding. My mouth is actually still watering from that. Jesus fucking Christ.
And a bunch of the Roman ones got the jump on me. I'm hiding over here, but they won't leave.
What's up? Glenn's trapped down at the motor inn. Hey, Glenn. We're gonna talk it over and send a group to come get you, alright?
Awesome. I'll sit tight till then.
Sounds good.
Okay, could you stop that?
I'm sorry, but I still have that delicious
taste in my
mouth. What do you think?
I think Doug's not
just
great around zombies.
I can't help it.
I'll take Carly and her dead eye down to the motor inn, get Glenn, and get back here as fast as I can.
So, did I waste my chance to side quest?
Somebody's got to.
Yeah.
No, you don't have to go right now.
Doesn't sound too bad there right now.
Let me know as soon as you want to head out.
You know, Glenn's life is in danger, but he can wait while you get Carly some batteries.
All right. Got those bet. Another energy bar!
Remember, give one to Clementine.
Oh my darling. Oh my darling.
Much,
oh my
go.
Darling
Thank
Clementine.
You.
Of course.
Shut up. Just.
You could also give one to, fucking, I think, Kenny or Kacha now. Wait, no. Yeah, give one to Kenny or Kacha. And if you can, give one to Carly.
So I have to give each and every one of them?
No, you don't
well,
have
not
to.
Not each and every one of you. Give them to the people you like the most, so don't give one to Larry.
We just
because
need
I want
to get
that
back to Fort Lauderdale.
What if he likes Larry?
Yeah, what if I like Larry?
Do you like Larry? Because if you like Larry, I don't know if we can be friends anymore, Gabe.
Larry the
Am
Lobster
I supposed to be able to read those?
No. Larry the Lobster is actually a pretty rad dude.
Larry the Lobster, but not Larry as Lily's dad.
Well, we don't know if Larry ever had a kid named Larry in the show.
How can I with those... things out
I there. Just realized how bad I flubbed that line.
Yeah.
Take two. We don't know if Larry ever had a kid named Lily in the show.
Yeah, there we go.
No, I'm sorry to hear your loved one.
Fuck. I can't help it. I want more in my mouth. Damn it.
Just shut up. It sounds so bad.
Justin is talking about cock.
No.
I'm actually talking about a chocolate this muffin I had before the recording.
Radio. This battery,
it
this
is,
one?
No, you need it. Okay, come on. Come on, you should know.
You need to.
Why would there be a single battery?
Because you gotta find both of them.
Why wouldn't they be near each other? Oh.
Because side quests.
That's a bottle. I don't care what you say. That is, in fact, alcohol. I didn't realize we had radios powered by alcohol.
Oh god, my worst nightmare.
The future!
My worst nightmare. They're going to use up all the Jack Daniels.
Okay, what, so should I go out with him, or should I... Oh yeah, I have an energy bar to give. Who would want an energy bar? Not you?
If you can give it to Kenny or Kacha, which I don't think you can. No, you can't. Alright, give it to Carly. And if you can't, just fuck everybody and don't give it to anyone.
Why?
Because the only other people you can give it to are Lily and Larry.
And what's bad about... Whatever.
She doesn't want to build up social links with them.
But why does it... Guys, did you see that?
Well, just examine the radio, Gabe. You haven't fixed it.
Wait. Technically. Wait, I saw it there.
What?
It was... There we go.
Here. I've been finding some stuff to eat.
It was not popping up because the radio was in the way.
Are you sure your girl doesn't need it?
She's good. I've been trying to keep her fed and watered.
You're a good caretaker.
Thanks.
My girl?
I've been trying to keep her fed and watered. She's a fucking plant.
She is so awkward.
It's still not working?
Yeah.
Just like you, Gabe. I think you and Lee would be the best.
I think, guys, I'm going to call it. She hasn't turned the audio on. She hasn't hit the unmute button. Volume.
Well, we'll have to see.
You fucking know what's funny, guys? Clementine is fucking fruit, so he can keep his clementines fed and watered.
Oh my fucking god, they hit a pun in there. Fuck.
She seriously didn't know how this worked?
Well, keep looking, Gabe. Surely you'll find the problem. Cass, don't tell him.
Yeah, totally.
Don't tell him. Do not tell him. I want him to solve this one. I want to see how long it'll be before Gabe fucking snaps.
I swear, if she put the batteries in backwards...
Don't say a fucking word, Cass.
Oh, you stupid bitch.
Investigative journalist, people.
Power again.
You fixed it.
Fixed is a subjective word. Also, what happened to the antenna?
It got sucked back into the void.
It's below it.
The station is okay.
Wabe.
My producer's telling me we have to get off the air.
Steve.
What does the hipster say when his girl is mad at him? Wabe.
God bless.
So, you should probably go out and do the thing with Doug, because you're downside questing.
Or you can talk to Carly.
Oh, you can't talk to Carly?
Yeah. You can talk to her after that.
Hey, Carly.
So, are you okay?
That radio sign-off didn't sound too good. Are you okay?
I'm fine.
You don't have to be.
It's really? Everyone's dead!
I'm sure.
Why are you okay when everybody's dead?
Maybe they're all being rescued. Then again, maybe not.
Alright, fair enough. I should play this game and always just answer with ellipses and see how far that gets me.
Actually, there are people who do runs like that. It gets you some kind of shit.
There were worse plans.
Says the guy who didn't get punched in the mouth.
Fair enough.
We, Kat and I, appreciate your support.
Thank you, Lee.
What's the plan?
What's the plan?
Hang tight, I suppose. Seems pretty dangerous out there, so we ought to wait for things to clear up.
You said your family was from here in Macon?
You should probably go out with Doug now.
Where are they?
Once I finish talking to them, I want to know their backstories.
Yes,
they're gone.
You must make sure your Kohai knows you notice him.
Oh my goodness. Do you think?
Well, technically, Kenny's older than
I just know, right?
So
I'm talking about Doug. I am talking about Doug.
Are you guys alright?
Doug is his Kohai.
Are you guys alright?
We're just fine, considering.
How about you, Doug?
We've all been through a lot.
Yeah, this must suck for a child.
It's okay. It was just a shock.
We're lucky as hell nobody got nabbed on the way in here.
Clementine
sees
someone that's a murderer and says, you're still a good guy.
Well, I mean, she's right.
Well, their family's dead, so...
That's awful, Lee.
I mean, if you saw someone sleeping with Lily, would you not do something?
She seems to be handling herself all right.
She's just a little girl, Ken.
Why?
He says she spent days on her own. That takes time.
I love how he avoids the question.
But you have no idea what sort of
emotional
damage is happening to her every second.
Why is he so sassy? This is the sassiest black man I've ever met.
I'm sorry, I'm not sassy.
You're not this sassy. This guy's like, and he does the head roll.
What did he say?
He's just like, well, her family's dead, head roll. And I'm just like, that's not what I meant.
Oh, yeah, here, look, Kenny apologizes for not helping you.
But I can't stop seeing
him
in my
head.
Yeah, that's rough. I killed that boy. We could have saved him together. You didn't have a choice. You think you do when you look back on it. But in a moment, when things are really out of control,
fair.
You might have any choice. I guess.
Whenever you talk to Kenny, side with Kenny, Gabe.
Try to let
him go. Or, you know, just do what's logical.
Honestly.
I'm siding with Kenny.
Honestly, you two are the exact opposites in that way. Emotion versus logic. I'm kind of down the middle where I try to console people, but other people need
that's
the
why you're the leader, Justin second, and I'm third in command.
But
wait, why is Gabe the leader?
Because Gabe is a perfect balance of logically thinking and emotionally thinking. You don't think emotionally enough, but you're really good at logic. I don't think logically enough, but I'm good with emotion. That's why I'm third in command, because logic is better than emotion like that, but that's why Gabe's first in command.
Can we just talk about how Cass actually used logic for once in her goddamn life?
No, we're actually skipping over that.
How's he doing?
I'm not sure I'd like to name. It's Lily. My dad's Larry. I was just doing what I had to earlier.
You already did this, Gabe.
Did I?
Acting up again and I'm
No, I didn't.
No, you didn't.
I never spoke to them outside.
Yeah, he did, because... Oh, well, no, never mind. I just saw the Lily. This is Larry. Why would she tell you their names again after she told them to you?
What do you think about
scripted
this?
Events?
What is there to think? The dead up walking around, eating people.
I'm trying to know these characters.
More
whether I like her or not is irrelevant.
I mean, Jesus.
We need to stick
together
and get through
irrelevant.
This.
It sounded like you said
I did because I'm trying not to. I'm trying not to hiccup. Just a second.
Irrelevant.
There we go, guys. Now, you from here?
I work at Warner Robins, the Air Force base.
Yeah, I know it. Pilot?
Nah, just mechanical admin stuff. I deal with a bunch of shitheads and bureaucrats all day. Sometimes a plane, if I'm lucky. You?
I work up at UGA.
Wow, that's a long one off the left.
Yeah, a little bit.
Sure.
Was anyone here when you guys got here?
No, this place was pretty
wrecked. You already know what's wrong with it, so you don't need to ask that.
The office. Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Wow.
Did you know anybody here?
Yeah, the owners, they were, we were close.
I'm sorry. We found an older couple in the office. Dad hauled them out in case they weren't really dead.
Wow,
what's
that sucks.
Wrong with him?
He's got a heart condition. He takes nitroglycerin tablets pretty regularly. I've seen a few bad attacks that he couldn't get over and needed to go to the hospital.
Yeah, that's not really an option right now.
I'm just trying to keep him relaxed.
What's that music in the background, Justin?
He's got a temper.
Ah, fuck you.
Sorry.
Yeah, he doesn't.
Turn the fucking music off.
It's just that.
Yeah.
We've got kids here. I want to tell her what she wants to hear, but all the same, I don't want to be that guy.
Don't be a yes man. It will get you nowhere in this game.
We've got kids.
Be a you game.
Yeah. All right.
He and I are a family.
I'm just saying, some people can't handle a temper like that. Hell, barely seems like you can.
It's just his way. Don't make him the reason everything's screwed.
That's not what I was saying, but okay. Where's thanks for
mom?
Twisting my words.
She does that.
Savannah, I think.
Oh, you guys aren't together.
Oh, no, I'm not her dad. I found her in a house when getting out of Atlanta.
I love how people immediately confuse Lee for the father.
Yeah, well, to be fair. Let's be fair here.
Didn't make it.
Yeah.
She looks half black, he's half black. Well, he's black.
Yeah.
But how is he half black? He's completely black.
Well,
he's blacker than me.
No, not at all.
She's lucky to have you.
They're all kind of washed out.
Back to him.
Well, that's the art style. That comic book art style that makes everything a little faded. It's why the game would never be too dated. Alright,
so go with Doug so you can go save Glenn, Gabe.
I don't know. Yeah, I kind of feel like talking to Clementine again.
Alright, well,
talking to Gabe, yeah, talking to Doug won't help.
How's your finger?
Talk to Carly.
Good. It doesn't hurt so much anymore.
Good.
Can I get you anything?
I'm okay. Maybe I'm a little hungry.
Still, huh?
Yeah, it wasn't much.
I know, Clem. I'll see if I can.
I think
find
you can give her the other
you.
Energy bar you have.
I gave
maybe.
It to
Carly.
So.
Oh right, yeah.
Yeah.
Are you okay?
What? Yeah. I'm fine. I just. I'm good.
That's good.
Yeah.
She kinda seems like. I know I'm not going to get anywhere by questioning, so I give up.
Despite the circumstances.
Yep.
She's intelligent.
Being good is good.
I know I'm not your dad.
Despite the circumstances.
I'm your guy, okay?
Okay. Same.
You're my guy?
Oh, no. You know.
Same. You're my guy? Oh, no. You know.
Yes.
I'm your guy with a vagina.
Well, sit tight.
What I really don't want to deal with is when Clemmy gets her period. I really don't want to deal with when Clemmy gets her period, though, because zombie apocalypse, that's going to be hella
Guys,
terrifying.
Do I...
You talk to Carly to go on the thing to save
So I want
Doug.
To go outside first.
Yeah.
Okay.
Talking to Doug is relevant Good. Later.
Want to go have a look around outside?
Yeah, sure, I don't mind looking outside.
Let's have a look around.
Okay.
Looking outside at all those dead folk.
He does really look like Mother's basement.
Kind of like you.
Wow.
Yeah.
I don't live in the basement. I live on the first floor. Thank you very much.
Do you guys even have a basement?
Well, officially no. But
don't
go looking.
You don't have a basement to go to.
Yeah, of course.
Oh, hey, look. Zombies are eating people.
He just
eat. As far as I can tell, he's all I care about.
So, totally, definitely.
Comes back as one of them.
Don't have a basement. Don't even bother looking.
So Gabe does have a basement, and his room is probably in the basement, but he simulates the outside world with TV monitors.
I think so too.
Oh yeah, that's it.
You heard it here first, guys. Investigative journalism.
So
Gabe, you gotta look for shit and figure out shit.
Alright, first things first, there's a sale. TVs and electronics... Okay.
Did you guys try to get in there and get weapons?
Tim's tools.
Oh, Gabe already has a piece of the puzzle.
And then a bunch of guys showed up and they tried.
And what happened?
I think they're most of who you see wandering around out there.
Well, these guys suck.
Yeah. Everyone who's not a protagonist is kind of stupid.
Yeah, it didn't work.
Trapped over there.
I just remembered something Gabe's gonna have to do.
Oh no, I knew from the jump.
Oh no! Brother!
Yeah, that's your bro.
How did
brother
I not recognize him?
Well, the last time
He's
you were
a
out-
zombie!
Last time you were out here, you were in a panic, rushing to get away from them.
As a familiar
yeah, you haven't been here in a while. Yeah.
You're from around here, huh? Could be anybody, you know. They start rotting and get all chewed up and
Shut up, Doug.
Shut up, Doug.
I think that's gonna be a common thing.
He could have worked at the drugstore.
Yeah, I think so too.
It would take a lot of effort to make it safe enough to go out there and see if he has the keys. If we could somehow prove that he worked here, I think it'd be worth it.
Dude, you seem way too happy about this. This isn't a video game. Well.
Well, this is
to be fair.
How meta.
It's a combination lock.
Combination lock.
So, well, yeah, that's the first thing you need to take care of, Gabe.
The combination is 123.8.
23 is number one.
I actually think you have to go back inside.
Oh, yeah, I already know I do. By the way, dude.
Are you kidding me?
Think you can do anything with this?
You know what I could do?
What's that?
That's a distraction, right? If you throw it, I swear, I'm gonna slap you.
I could program it to work
he
with those TVs.
It.
Oh, sweet.
So that it can be,
just hope the power's still
so I can distract all the zombies then.
You can just do that?
Fantastic.
But you have to get the combination lock open first, because Glenn is the one who locked it, and he doesn't have the combination.
Why is he putting his hand out?
He's well, gonna get bit!
Done, Doug. All that dark nonsense might save a life.
Who's to say it already hasn't?
Fair enough. And now all the zombies get distracted. TVs! 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 Oh, tell me!
Got a few of them to notice.
But not enough.
But nothing good is on.
You could turn up the volume.
Well, you could try.
Hardware store. Alright.
Also, you have to go.
Yes.
Let's head back inside.
Okay.
I got that, Cassie. The thing is, I wanted to do everything I could out here first.
I'm actually pretty sure you're supposed to, like, wait with TVs until you go back inside. I don't know. It's a good thing you already had the remote.
Mm-hmm. Oh, to me. So I guess I should go talk to, Carly? Carlene?
Yeah, Carly.
Okay.
Like Carly.
Well, actually, no, you can't go do the mission yet until you unlock the door.
Alright. How do you end up here?
You end up here.
We drove up to cover the cherry blossom festival.
Actually, no. Hit X. You can say, "Are you ready to head out?" Stuff.
No, I just want to talk to her. Sounds I realized good. I never did that option.
Okay.
You ready to head out?
You got it.
I'll be right back.
I guess we're waiting for him.
So, Gabe, how are you liking it so far?
Honestly, a lot of fun. I like the narrative-drivenness of it, and I thought I just saw something at the top of the screen. I was really freaked out for a moment, but I don't know what it was. It was probably a glitch or something on my recording software. But yeah, seriously though, I'm really loving doing these kind of things. I'm planning on doing more narrative-driven stuff in the future with you guys, if you don't mind, Cass. I don't want to just sign you up for that and then you never want to do it and I force you to do it because, you know, let's be honest, I'll force you to do it. But, what was I saying? Yeah, I enjoy doing these, and I like the simplisticness of just talking to people and, the puzzles, I guess. Find something, use it somewhere else. It's kind of like Resident Evil-esque in that way. You just have to pick up a TV remote that you don't think you'll even have to use and then use it to distract zombies later. If you don't, well,
let's
you're
go.
Boned. Fine. Well, yeah, let's do it.
Yeah.
Let's go.
You and me, baby, ain't nothing but mammals, so let's do it like they do on the Discovery Channel.
Break it down now. How do we get out from there?
Back door.
I don't know.
We were walking back towards door. The alive inside thing.
Oh, right, yeah.
I saw the back door, but it wasn't... Okay.
The reaction time of a Jedi.
Yep. Okay.
Say hello to the motor in.
Did you see that?
Sure did.
God damn it. There we go.
Be ready to shoot.
Guys.
Shoot it in the dick.
Glad you're here. Jesus.
Hi, Glenn.
Oh, right. Fuck.
Right then wasn't so hard.
Can
well,
we
almost have Glenn from procreating.
Notice us?
Not yet. There's
why couldn't Glenn just get away? I mean, he was away from the zombies. Oh, right. Never mind.
I was out here looking for gas. And then, up there in the corner room, I heard
Gabe, I hope you go with the right decision.
Who is it?
It's a girl. We talked and she got frightened.
To be fair, people are useful, but I don't want... Well, to be fair, Glenn isn't going to die. But I don't want to lose car... She's a crack shot. I also don't want her to be a jealous bitch.
Lucky you.
I will say this right now.
We can't just leave her.
This, there's going to be something here that you want.
Over a girl.
I'm saving her.
It's not the girl, but there will be something here that you want.
Oh, right, yeah, never mind. I got the fucking things mixed up.
Alright.
By the way, you still can't skip this regardless.
Oh.
Yeah.
So,
it's just giving you an overview of the area right now.
I am the best camera. Do 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 do.
Da na 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 da 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 da.
Honestly,
it's boarded up.
Is that the X-Men animated TV show theme?
No, that's more like...
Okay.
I love that opening. I watch it randomly. I don't even think I ever
My pillow.
The show, but I love the opening.
Let's suffocate one of them.
Good luck, smother.
Hello.
See, she thinks like I do. Maybe I should smother you.
Well, actually, no. Lee has a better plan.
Yep. Because Lee is the smart. Oh God, Gabe.
Yeah, the red
see
outlines.
The orange on your screen.
The outlines mean shit's gonna happen if you don't move.
Okay, I didn't
it
realize
means
that.
When it increases, it means you're getting really close to getting spotted.
Yeah, I didn't realize how that worked. How did she get there before I did?
Investigative journalism.
Oh wait, do I have to punch the? Pillow punch.
What are you gonna do with that?
Pillow pound.
Do you have any tricks for getting into cars?
Not without tools or making a bunch of noise, and none with pillows.
What?
None with that
but
pillow
punch.
What are you gonna do with that?
But really the pillow punch. It's the best idea.
You used pillow against the car. It was
no, that's actually a thing. No. Stop it. Okay, it was...
Well,
no.
It looks like you're not going to be able to get in there, Gabe.
No, I'm
going to have to find
it. Stop it!
Well, please, Gabe.
Oh my gosh! You are uselessly! That is
Gabe,
not...
make it a GIF. Make it a GIF, damn it. I need that.
There you, Gabe, there you go, Gabe. Oh, you did it, Gabe.
The noise. Pillow.
Okay, shoot through the pillow. But guys, you can actually just punch through a pillow.
Yeah, because it'll make it a lot of noise and the glass shatters.
Bullets are more noisy.
That's what the pillow's for.
The pillow smothers the glass a lot more than bullets.
Yeah, well, you didn't script this game.
Let's check in this door. A spark plug. What are you...
How the fuck did you know what that was before you went... Okay, never mind. You went over it, right?
Well, I was looking. I knew what it was already.
Yeah. A spark plug is pretty identifiable.
A sparky thingy?
Spark plug. You should hold on to that.
I don't think Lee knows his cars.
I don't know my cars.
And yet you could identify a spark plug.
Yeah.
Now, push the car, Gabe.
I don't know.
Push the car.
Fine.
Do you see what you want, Gabe? Do you see what it is?
An axe! And my axe!
You'll be an axe murderer!
Hey, zombie.
What? I disappeared. Don't worry.
Before all else, you gotta make sure the axe these zombies a question.
Guys, I have a spark plug. I can open the thing. It's not what I'm trying to do.
Should go examine the window.
Yeah, I would say that window is
pretty.
Oh, yeah, I can cut it using the spark plug.
Wait. Let me see the spark plug. Porcelain inside these things turns car windows to tissue paper.
Yeah, exactly. There we go.
I honestly, that was not...
Okay. That was not the correct animation.
I'll be honest, I did not think that was a thing before this game.
Me neither.
Guys, I literally punched it. That's not the correct animation, guys.
Falcon! Punch!
So, Gabe, now you gotta do some stuff.
Except it won't let me...
You will never leave this place. This is your limit.
If I look...
Professor X, why have you failed me?
Why?
Well, I mean, if you're going by the movies, he's kind of dead.
I don't understand. I really don't understand.
Gabe, I think you need to run behind that front stick wall.
Yeah, I know. It wasn't letting me go. Never mind. So I just stab it in the head now?
I'd recommend it. Then again, Gabe, you were never the most cutthroat of individuals. I couldn't see you as an assassin.
That would not work. I'm going to say that right now.
Once again,
you still have more killing to do, Gabe?
Nope. Can we go back?
Pussy! Get him.
Why the neck? There we go. Better. By the way, these guys, these zombies look really... Why did I go around the right side? Out in the open. What was the point of me killing the guy on the left if I wasn't even going to...
To make sure he wouldn't fall.
I don't know why this happens, but it doesn't really make any sense to me.
Killing him.
Do they?
Yeah, but I don't know. You just leave it in his head. You don't try to get it back.
Well, I'm sorry. How far into someone's skull are you gonna dig to get a nice pick out?
That was it.
All you do is push from the other side.
Yeah, stab yourself to get it out. Not to mention all the disease and rot that's on that goddamn thing.
That should help.
I'm the most stealthy. Bye, guys. I'm just gonna leave. I already got the axe. No,
no,
okay.
You can't finish the sequence. Not to mention, you can't go back, period.
And auto locks me up here rather than me being able to look behind the thing. Just in case this goes
to hell. Okay, we'll be right behind you.
That's not exactly what I said. I said lag behind me. Also, puppy. Be right back.
Sneaky.
Guys, I got this. What's up, my ninjas?
Did you just replace the word, the N-word, with the word ninjas?
Yeah.
But you're black. You can say the N-word.
That doesn't change the fact that being friends with ninjas is awesome.
Done. Decapitation. Did someone just say rad? Did Glenn just say rad?
Yeah.
I approve of this message. Do I chop it down?
Sure, why not?
Hello in there.
Chop.
We're here to help.
Please just go away.
Let's go, guys.
In a minute. If you open up, we can take you somewhere safer. We've got a group in town.
No.
Please. She's in trouble.
No. Miss,
look at
we're coming
Lee
in.
Being all charismatic.
Charismatic is...
Just caring.
Yeah. Alright, now we can open the door. No. Okay.
Stop! Just stop! I'm coming out.
Okay, never mind. She didn't need help.
Trapped in the closet.
Oh man, she looks sick.
Oh god.
I said stay away.
And that's why.
It's too late for that.
Guys, she's been bitten.
What?
I told you, I said go away! I'm bit!
But you yep, she's sick, alright.
Calm down. You could be fine.
I won't be fine.
Yo,
my
really?
Boyfriend was bitten.
Fucking really, man.
Fucking
really.
Well,
she's
can
got
find.
Some issues.
Yeah, well.
You have a boyfriend?
Glenn? I don't want that. It's not Christmas.
My skin died.
Lamborghini Mercy. This dude's so thirsty.
What? What happened while I was gone?
Fine.
Okay.
What'd he say?
Glenn was upset that she had a boyfriend.
Try to take care of yourself for whatever
right,
time
yeah.
you have left.
Poor Glenn. She's bitten, though. That's why she looks
yeah.
sick.
You have a gun.
She dying.
So, can I borrow it? What do you mean, borrow? Give it to me? I can just...
She wants to borrow.
You know,
so, Gabe, about that decision.
No problem.
Oh.
Whoa.
Please. I don't want to be one
have
of them.
Have fun.
Okay, just a second. The cat... Kitty, what are you even doing in my room? How did you get in here?
I
it
told
is a cat.
You, Gabe,
they have magical powers.
I told you, Gabe, you're a puss magnet.
You can't just phased into my room. She probably snuck in while I was grabbing something out in the other room.
Speaking of, can you grab me a muffin?
No. Now, yeah, back to what I was saying.
Satanic.
We can't let you do that to yourself.
Might as well give it to
me. Do it for me!
We need to get going.
Really, Gabe?
Give it to me, please!
I was hoping you would make the right decision.
Please, step
so
back.
So Gabe is pro-life.
Just 2 seconds, just one bullet, and I can be with my family, and
she's crazy.
Miss.
Back up!
She's also
please.
About to become a zombie. If I was in the position, I
would want
to.
Oh, God.
Zombie. That's why I was hoping you would make the right decision, Gabe.
Yeah, there is no right decision when she's clearly insane.
Whoa,
she's not insane. She doesn't want to become a zombie. She kills herself anyway, Gabe, so.
Miss, just relax now. You need to think this through. We'll find you a doctor. It'll be okay.
That's not.
Let's all just.
No, no!
I don't care. She has that right. I don't mind, but honestly, I didn't want to give her my gun.
She only uses it to kill herself and then gives it back. You could have avoided all of you falling down and all the drama.
Well, to be fair, we got to see Gwen in action, so it's fine.
Funny.
Shit!
Here they come!
How did they get there so fast? These walkers are not walking, they're teleporting. Also, we almost left without her. We almost left without her.
Yeah, I'd like to point out, in the cornfield as well, the zombies teleport in to get Sean, not walk through the cornfield.
Everyone
yeah,
all
right? Throughout the entire thing. Even the first time we saw a zombie, they were just teleporting a little bit.
Yeah,
second time, definitely
calls,
just flat out teleported on
it's
me.
Fine. Well, yeah, we're okay.
I've got a few cans of gas for your pickup in the trunk of my car.
Good to hear it.
And things back here?
Quiet. Our friend is still in and out of. Won't survive.
Well, now,
stress.
Gabe, you can, you know, go do the thing with Doug.
Yeah. Man, that was kind of depressing. Also, she was completely insane at that point.
So?
She was turning into a zombie.
Yes.
If I was turning into a zombie, I would want to kill myself first to get it over with, too.
Yeah, you know what? I would ask, okay, if you won't give me the gun, can you shoot me? And not try to throw somebody overboard to grab the gun. Glenn, are you okay?
How you doing, Glenn?
You know.
Back in the motor inn.
How can it be that bad so fast?
Fuck you, Glenn. Go over with Doug away. And get the fucking pills.
But Glenn is important. He's cool.
I guess. That's not.
He's
me.
Justin's
that's,
wife, right, husbando,
then,
yeah. Whatever.
Not for anything.
Not to good. Mention, he's in all forms of media when it comes to the
I guess
you
really wanted that gun.
Yep.
Seems like.
I could say some things.
Why didn't
you
tell Carly to just give it to her?
Cass, PM it to me.
Would you?
Would you have given it to her?
No way.
Then you know why.
I would have.
Do you know the combination
for
the lock outside?
Do you know the combination for the lock on the gate outside?
Why?
No, he doesn't.
Oh, you know. I thought I'd go stretch my legs.
You're probably better off breaking it if you have to.
Why? Why?
Why what?
Wait, what do you mean you're better off breaking it? No, I'm not. It'd be better if you just told me the code.
What's your next move?
I don't know. I mean,
that's what
you
got that
okay.
Axe for, Gabe.
What about your family?
Yeah.
Whatever.
I
forget it, man. That's your business.
I hate feeling like I can't do anything.
I know the feeling, man. Try to get some rest.
The facial expressions on this man.
Yeah, right.
They bother me.
They remind me of you, Gabe.
Uh-huh. And on that note, guys, next time on The Walking Dead, we'll be moving on... should I even check on people? We'll be moving on. We'll be getting the key to the pharmacy, which I don't understand why we can't break down the pharmacy door, because I have an axe.
It's made of solid steel.
I have an axe. We can break the handle.
The handle... is made of solid steel.
I have an axe. It's a thin, flimsy handle.
Made out of adamantium!
I'm so tired of you. Also, he still doesn't have the booty. See you guys next time.
Bye, guys!